found the cause of the vicious little sinner. Oh, we'll send my next stop. We're really just getting started, eh? Hey!
Dad, please don't poke his ears off.
I have discovered, Miss Honey, through many years of experimentation, the ears of small boys do not come off. They stretch. In fact, I think I can feel these ones stretching now! To be in this school, you ought to be in prison. The deepest, darkest, darkest prison. I shall have you wheeled out, strapped to a trolley with a muzzle over your mouth. I shall crush you. I shall pound you. I shall dissect you, madam. I shall strap you to a table and perform experiments on you. All of you disgusting little sluts shall suffer the most appalling indignities because of you. Yes, you. I shall beat you to the turtles, and then I shall smash you to the back of the tiny fingers, and then I shall cry.
Have you ever wondered why I have a bad tab when I say sing red? For example, there's no way of knowing if red means the same thing in your head as red means in my head when someone says red. Now if we are traveling at almost the speed of light, and we are holding a light, that light would still travel away from us at the full speed of light, which seems right in a way. But I wonder if inside my head am I just a bit different from some of my friends? These answers that come into my mind have been in these stories delivered in the newly written. Everyone shouts like they seem to like shouting. The noise in my head is incredibly loud, and I just wish they'd stop. My dad and my mum and the telly and stories would stop for just once. And I'm sorry, I'm not quite explaining it right, but this noise becomes anger, and the anger is light. And it's burning inside me, would you to be faced? But tis it today, and the heat and the shouting, and my heart is pounding, and my eyes are burning, and suddenly everything changes.
Thank you.